What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. When we left off, we had just left our first planet, and we were traveling through space because we are heading to this space station in the distance. I don't know what's going to be there when we get there, but as you can see, it says it's going to take an hour. Now, is that the case? Am I going there in an hour? Because I'd very much rather not. Oh, but look at the time travel. There you go. Okay, so you can go there really quick, or you can just kind of float. Oh, snap, I got some Thamium 9 from that. So it looks like it's a 7-minute travel. What's my engine at? Hold on, let me look. Let's slow it up. Let's see what we need. So you have to constantly... You have to constantly recharge your cheese every time you want to do it. I don't have any warp sails. Wait, activate the hyperdrive. So that's what I'm kind of doing. I'm trying to figure this out. I'd like to get to the space station. I think that'll be cool. I have no idea what I'm doing. Is this my ship? No, this is a system of planets. Like, look at this! Can you imagine exploring every single one of these? But it's all algorithms, that's what I mean. It's not physically possible for them to develop this many planets. Like, it's just not possible. Look at how many there are! It's just insane. Billions of combinations. Like... What's pulse jump? Oh, it makes... Oh, it speeds you up that much more. So 23 seconds will arrive at the space station. And this is something I'm really curious... Look at this. I mean, it's a good thing they have something quick, because if I had to travel an hour just to get there... I mean, at the same time, though, it's kind of neat. But it's saying a minute 14, and this one's saying 2 seconds. So slow down! Oh, that is so cool! Look at this space station. I gotta check this thing out. Alright, slow it up. Whoa, no, I'm holding down. Go down, we're going in here. I thought it was inverted. The flight controls, but they're not. They should be on this. Alright, we're landing in the space station. I don't know what I can find here. Wait a minute, can I, like, buy ships, or... Like, what is this? Is this, like, a new ship? Oh, look at this guy! Current Gex standing customer. The pilot clicks its beak to indicate that it's open to trading. It might also be open to discuss the sale of its starship. Okay. How much do you want for this? Well, can I see how good it is? Let's compare. Is this better than mine? I don't know. We're about the same. So no, you know what? He has an upgrade here. Cooling Sigma. But no, I want mine. Mine's better. Like, look at that. He's got better defense than I do. And a little bit better on the damage, but... Nah, I don't want that crap. It's garbage. But then another one just landed. Right? Like, look, this just landed right next to me. I mean, this is kind of neat. Look at this ugly bastard. Acer. He's an Acer representative. Gonna sell me a computer? Pilot's eyes bulge slightly when I approach, but ultimately decides to allow trading negotiations. Gestures towards his starship, willing to sell it for the right price. Let's take a look at what he's got. I mean, that's kind of cool. I'd like to compare it for sure. I don't like the looks of it, though. Oh, God. Yeah, no, mine beats this. Blows this thing out the water. But at the same time, look at this. It's got more upgradable slots. See that? So you can make it better. Deflection enhancement sigma. Starship energy shield is strengthened. Provides added protection from laser fire. I see. All right, well, I'm gonna kind of look around. Is that all that we can do in this space station? Because let me see, I'd like to make mods. Let's mod, hold on. Let's take a look and see if we can mod anything. Right, because I want to drop some technology. But I don't have everything that I need. Cooldown times. See, I got a lot of work to do if I want to get any upgrades. I have a lot of Thamium 9. But I have, like, no nickel. Increase maneuverability and longer boost during spaceflight. Okay. What about our multi-tool? Is there anything we can do with this? No, still nothing. The exosuit. I'm going to have to charge it. My life support. There we go. Okay. So I don't really know what else I can do on this one area here. Oh, he takes off. So these things are all interactable, so to speak. Obviously, I think mine looks good. It's in a nice blue color. Can I go up here? Yes, there's some stairs. Let's go check it out. I feel like there's no end game here. You can just play this as long as you want, whenever you want. I think that's cool, but look at this space station. Oh, hello, who are you? I'm sorry, what? Oh, that's your health. What's this do? Health maximum. What do you do? Let's talk. I can't talk to him. I didn't think there was any sort of trading posts like this. But what do we do once we get in the ship again? Is there anything we do in the ship? Oh, I need Atlas Pass V3. I don't know how to get that. We're too low of a level. I wonder what my character looks like. Like, we don't have any knowledge. Wait, hey! Dude! My ship's yellow now! What the hell? Just... My ship's yellow! Did somebody just steal my ship? Oh, it was the angle. It looked yellow. It is yellow! Who painted my ship without my authorization? Or am I tripping? Was it always that color? Yellow with blue. I thought it was more blue, but I don't remember. That's funny. Alright, well, that's funny. Okay. So nothing yet. Get the charge, get that charge, mining beam. I guess let's get back in the ship. What's our next action? Is there anything we can do, or we just gotta explore some ships now? Taking off, guys. Woo! Back out into the unknown. Like, see, I mean, this whole aspect of nothing, you know what I mean? Just nothing. Activate the, like, what are you talking about? So I opened the hyperdrive, right? Don't want. Path towards the galactic core. What are you talking about? Oh, wait a minute. You can warp. Oh, look at this. Woo-hoo-hoo! Is that like a loading screen? what's happening right now, guys? I don't know what's happening. I can't do anything. I'm stuck. Oops. Oh, wait. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, calm down. Oh, we're still kind of doing tutorial. So I was supposed to follow that whole time. What in the hell is this? Why am I going backwards? I mean, look at this. Like, look at this trip. Well then, let's go ahead. And get... Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a beacon. All right, well, let's just get to the beacon. I don't know what the beacon is, but it could be something of importance. Alright, hold on. Let's go ahead and get some more fuel. Wait, why do I need that? Yeah, bastard. What? That's really irritating, guys, if I'm honest. I don't have enough fuel, even though I do. I mean, this one's about 4 minutes. It's saying I could refuel my pulse engine with thamium. Where's my pulse? Oh, this right here. I'm sorry. Wrong one. I have plenty of this stuff. I meant the hyperdrive. That's our fast travel, so to speak. All right. Now we're cooking with fire. Let's go. This won't take us very long. We'll get here, see what's what. And perhaps it'll be a good place to split the video. All right. Get ready to slow down. Or is it on the planet? It could be on the planet. That's exactly where it is. Whoa! Woohoo! About to land on this here beacon. See what it is. So there might actually be. Woohoo! Sweet. Alright, give me it. Look at how red this planet is. There we go. Let's check out the beacon real quick. See what's on it. Whoa, I don't know what I just did. Well, so that, why would you put me here? That was just rude. Why would you put me here? Oh, I see. Where's my ship? Okay, so I guess it kind of gives you, like, stuff to do, per se. So there is a bit of an objective. Well, that's kind of neat. I just got to a beacon, and now I'm heading to this outpost, which isn't very far. I don't know what it is. There are kind of like objectives for you to do per se, which is nice. So I was worried that there wasn't gonna be any, but we're right here already. That was pretty easy. Excellent. Okay. Oh, that hurt me bad. All right, the Plains of Tonger. Arriving in 6 seconds, obviously. All right, let's walk in the front door. Oh, hello, who are you? Why'd you do that? I don't, oh my God. Okay, hold on. We gotta send this stuff back to the ship. For whatever reason. Oh, it's the exosuit, isn't it? Let's send the titanium back to the ship. What do you have to say, sir? Hello? I don't know what you're speaking. You're speaking 90s printer. I cannot discern if the entity is flesh, machine, or both. Lights flicker across its visor, but it's motionless. Then its head nods mechanically, just once towards the slate nearby. At the start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. I look to the entity for answers, but it remains still and silent. I suspected a mere courier, but not the author of this message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, a hyperdrive. Alright, so that's what we gotta do. Searches on how to traverse the stars. This will be invaluable. Calm blue lights dart across the being's mask as it... Contact. Okay. So that's been done. I need more heridium, which is back at base. And I need to craft products in inventory slots. So I can build a hyperdrive. Right? Would it be here then? No, it's this. Charge equipment with the warp cell. Which I don't have. So, we're going to need... return to your starship and travel to the space station. Come on, man. Don't be a douche. Oh my God, get me over here. I want to grab... Met two known aliens. Or two aliens, excuse me. I'm assuming they mean two different kinds of aliens. Well, I have enough to make that. Plasma launcher. But I need some heridium, so I'm going to save that. I'm not going to use it yet. Alright, so we got to go back to our starship and travel to the space station. Well, I'm happy to hear that there are some things to do. You know what I mean? That's nice. Where's my ship? Look where I landed this thing. How am I going to get it down? That sucks. Hopefully I got enough boost in my jet pack. All right, we got it. What a landing. We parked right on top. All right, we got to get to our space station. So let's take off. All right, we're out of thrust. We should be able to fill up the thrusters. A little bit extra thrust. All right, let's travel to the space station, which is dead ahead. Let's go, boys. All right, you got a boost. Proper boost. I'd like to get some of that ferinium or whatever they call it. It's about 7 minutes away, so that's too far. So we're gonna super boost. And get there in 30 seconds like a boss. Seriously, man, I cannot get over how beautiful that is. And break. break again. All right, where's the entry? Gotta be a front door somewhere. Here it is. We've already been to a space station. Okay, let's get head on upstairs. Talk to the man in charge, whoever that may be. Man or alien in charge, I should say. Hi, Miss. What are you? What are you? Irrelevance with the Corvax. You know what would have been cooler? As I approach the electronic life form, it instinctively starts to analyze me from head to foot. Chitters animatedly, its head tilted to one side. The more it studies, the more he facilitates, or more the facility's resource vault consumes that my scanner suggests are silicate elements. I mind that I know little of this of its kind, or how it communicates, and the lights in the mask flash. Lights flicker with mild disappointment. Nevertheless, it rests its hand on my visor and thanks me for the transfer of words of its people. Word rare. So in order to get, like, more words... I get it. Okay, interesting. But he's not what we're here for. I don't think, anyway. Wait, are you what we're here for? No, we're here for this. Welcome to the Galactic Market Provision Matrix. I could sell some stuff. Well, I'm gonna sell that. I don't want no charms. Give me money. There we go. Oh, look. They actually have, like, trade values and everything. That's kind of neat. Let's see my starship inventory. Trade commodity. Gas inhaled... They're not worth very much right now, so if I hold off, I can chill. Okay. What can we buy? Let's see what we can buy. Shielding sheet. So they say I need to buy these. And the Heridium, even though I have a bunch of it, right? Is that what you want me to do? Let's back out for a second. Sell valuable elements and rare elements. Is that what you want me to do? Hold on. Let's see. Okay, let's sell some more stuff. Let's see what we got. That's considered valuable, but I don't have any of it. A little confused at what I'm looking at, but nevertheless, come on, man, stop. Select it. Oh, that was it. Okay. It's not worth it right now, I don't think. The bypass. Oh, I have that. I don't know what you want from me, machine. It always looks yellow up here, which is... Oh, maybe it purposely changes yellow, and then when you take off, it Maybe that's like locked in or something. Alright, what do you want me to do now? Is there like a thing going down? It wants me to repair the hyperdrive, right? So let me hop in it for a minute. We're not ready yet. I need a warp cell. Let me go see if dude's got one. Alright, let me see. There's a lot of people here. And it's truly a shame that you can't actually play with people. You know what I mean? They're not real people. That would be cool though, just like meeting, like it'd be a giant MMO, but that'd be interesting. Flying with your mates. New journey milestone. Drifter, travel 10,000 U. Alright, thank you. Hold on. Hurry up. Let me see. What is it that I need for this thing? Let's see if I can find a warp cell to buy. Because that's what it wants me to do. You have a warp cell, sir. Not seeing any warp cells. These are expensive as dick anyway. I have no idea what they want. Ah, well. I guess we're going to just go back to the ship. I don't know if there's anything else we can do right now, so hold on, I'm gonna look at the mission. What am I doing? Craft a warp cell in the inventory. How do you craft a warp cell? Let's see, let's craft a warp cell. Oh, I need antimatter. Okay, hold on. Now we're cooking. Alright, so let's leave. Let's see if I can buy antimatter. I should be able to. You'd think they'd let you do it. I'm sorry, I feel dumb. I'm just trying to learn the ropes here. It's very different, this. Forget you could craft literally everything. Alright, let's see if they have some antimatter for sale. You better, man, I'm telling you. Yes, you do, but it's expensive, so I gotta sell some stuff. Alright, so that's why. So this thing I've gotta buy, but I can't, I need to sell 52,512 worth of stuff, so hold on. Let's go ahead and sell then. Can we sell? What's worth good money? Is this exosuit inventory? Let's check the starship inventory. It might be worth a little bit more. I don't want to sell the wrong thing. I need iridium, right? So I'm going to sell... Oh, man. That's going to be hard to come by. Titanium is worth a lot. Maybe sell some zinc. Units received. I don't think I'm gonna have enough money to make it there. Nope. So these are really good. They're worth like 102% of their normal value. And I don't have enough. So ergo, you know what I'm going to do? I have to go to a local planet and essentially make some money that way. Although I do have a lot of these. Look at how much these are. I didn't even realize. All right, let's sell both of these. Is that enough? 51,000. Oh, we're close. We needed 52, right? Something like that. It's worth a lot right now. Let's sell some chrysanite. Let's get that up. We should be able to buy what we need now, though. So hold on. This could be good. You expensive ass bastard. Thank you. All right, let's get out of here. Now we should be able to create it. Craft a warp cell. There we go. Our hyperdrive has been created. Or recreated, I should say. That cost me a mint. Oh, that sucked. Milestones are completed already. Or another one, I should say. Earn 51,000 just from selling. Alright, let me in my vehicle. Oh, wait, hold on. I can only... Oh, okay. Where do you want me to go? Oh my god, I get it. Whoa, dude, you almost hit me. Let's go ahead and leave, actually. Alright, what are we dealing with? Let me just get out of here. What's my current objective? Actually, let's just land and we'll split the video like this. Hold on. Oh, did I shoot him? I'm sorry. Ignore that. All right. Well, anyway, there you go. They want me to activate the hyperdrive and keep going, but I'll do that in the next one. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this one. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description and play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. We'll see you in the next one. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Take care, guys. Who the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, on these violent and hit you 8,000. Wait a minute, hold that style, it's dialed Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving by your back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black, what up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us, they don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders, get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Nox Hill, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.